so-called digital work, I wanted to really use kind of experience of working on a computer and actually make the work directly relate to how you interface with a computer. So this is about typing.
This is the piece actually installed here on these two iMacs. It's interactive, so please come and have a go on it later and get some snacks.
So this is what the interface looks like projected. This is TicTac typing, and there's also peanut typing. You press that and that randomly generates a bit of text for you to copy out. It's kind of based on an online typing test that I did on Wednesday as research. When you start to type at a steady pace, copying the text into the window below, the video plays, and this is a video of me consuming a Tic Tac. It's all to do with the energy required to type and the energy you actually use typing. So this particular film lasts 66 seconds. And after 66 seconds, Cleo here will have burnt off the same amount of energy that's in one Tic Tac. And here you've got little figures appearing. So she's 60% through her first Tic Tac here. That's 42 seconds of typing. I've consumed these exclusions, eating this, and she's expended the same amount. And then here you've got interesting facts. But if you hadn't been typing, look at all these interesting things you could have been doing instead. That's it, you just burnt off a Tic Tac. It's exactly the same interface. But a peanut has got more energy in it than a Tic Tac. So you have to type for longer. Keep going. Peanut power. Anyway, you don't have to try.